we have a humanitarian crisis that's taking place in Sri Lanka.
We've seen rape used as a tactic of war before, in Bosnia, Burma, Sri Lanka, and elsewhere.
There was no particular Western advantage in protecting people who are being slaughtered and driven into concentration camps. So profound, it was suffocating. I mean, no protection for people who it doesn't do us any good to protect.